I have experiences. We all have experiences to share and talk to other people about and with. And there's value there, right? Because no matter how many times you hear something, it could take the 100th time. It doesn't matter who says it. It could take that 100th or 1,000th time for you to hear it, for it to just click, for it to just click in your head. And that sense of peace and clarity, realization, right? So I wanted to share some of that, you know, while we're talking about being smacked in the face by certain things and life, the journey of life, right? We're talking about that and how can we create that journey in a more favorable way, more enjoyable way, more a way that at the end of the day, we could be like, I'm happy. Today was a great day. Why was it great? Well, I woke up for starters, right? You said, who knows if they're gonna, who knows when it's their last day? We don't. So starting off saying, I'm grateful to have another day. And now some days suck. You're just not in the mood, right? And you could sit with that. And some days go for it. Some days sit and sit with that, hit that snooze button. But most days I hope that people can say, you know what? That's the negative self-talk. Let's say, stop. One, two, three, say something good that I'm going to accomplish today, or say something good that you feel about yourself and dictate your day, your life, because we have a huge amount of control and say in that.